Hi, I'm Gary Robertson. I'm from Fintry in Dundee, and the Dundee language for me just means everything about Dundee, really. The essence of any city or town, I think, is the language first and foremost, and that's what I'm about promoting.
Todd, for Dundee, I was being for Dundee. I think I've lived nearly every part of Dundee right enough, but I'm in the West End just now. And you go over and people be like, what the hell is he saying? But it just slip the tongue as you come out, you get what I mean? Cars Hagrid, Abdi Cars Hagrid. And like, I tell you, I'm the keeper of keys at Hogwarts. You can't have about Hogwarts? Nah. Sorry, they're the ends that it should be, sorry. I cut you one to get your letters, but I never thought that you wouldn't have kind of about Hogwarts for crying out loud. You didn't even wonder what your parents done at all? Do you mean to tell us this laddie just the kind nothing about anything? About the world. I mean, your world, my world, your parents' world.
You never tell him. Never tell him what was in the letter Dumbledore left for him. I was there. I saw Dumbledore put it in there, Dursley. And you've kept it for him all these years. I have one bile your heads, the both of yous. Harry, you're a wizard. Won it last night? I was doing in the clock and had a few drinks and got into a game of cards with a stranger. Think he was glad to get rid of it, to be honest. Well, I've been doing some reading. Got this out of the library. Dragon breeding for pleasure and profit. It's a bit out of date, Ken, but it's all in there. Have to keep the egg in the fire because their mothers breathe on them, see, and when it hatches, feed it on a bucket of brandy mixed with chicken blood every half an hour. And see there, how to recognise different eggs. What I've got there is a Norwegian rigback. The ends are rare. All right, but I'm warning you, he's a big fairy. See, me, Harry and Hermione will go one way, and Draco, Neville and Fang will go the other. Now, if any of us finds the unicorn, we'll send up green sparks, right? Get your wands out and practice now. That's it. And if anybody gets into trouble, send up red sparks and we'll all come and find you. But car canny. Right, let's get going. This is great. I mean, I can't, Harry Potter, can't, the world hour, JK Rowling brought him to life. And it's great to see Matthew Fitt bringing it into the Scots tongue and getting a new wee slant on it. And I'm all for it, promoting anything like that.